Tomorrow,
I'm rooting for Cam.
He's rooting for Cam. Okay.
Who are you taking?
I'm gonna take. I expect a good game. I'm gonna take Cam and the Panthers.
And you, can you tell me why you're taking Cam and the Panthers?
I want to see him win, man. I think all the odds against been against him this year, and I want to see him take it.
So Kelly, tell me, who are you rooting for in tomorrow's Super Bowl game?
The Panthers. Peyton Manning, really do, but gotta go with the Panthers.
You know, I got friends on Carolina's team also. I got friends on Denver's team, but Vernon's one of my close friends. I want him to be able to get a ring. And I'm thinking Carolina is going to win, but I'm kind of hoping that Denver does win.
I'm actually excited for Cam, as well as Peyton. I'm from Louisiana, and Peyton's from Louisiana, and it's good for Peyton to be in his fourth Super Bowl, but I think Cam and offensively, they are going to put up a lot of points out here in this California weather, and it's going to be a exciting Super Bowl, but I think it'll be over with at halftime. What's on the menu?
Ribs. We're going to have bean dip, chicken wings early. That's what it's looking like.
What's going to be on the menu?
Well, we're going to do kind of a Mexican theme. So we're going to do some bean dip. We're going to bring in some tacos. And got to have some popcorn, beer, of course. It's going to be great.
Now, that's the second bean dip that we heard today. Remember your face. I'm still in love with that place. When the stars are the only things we share, keep them.